Hi everybody, my name is welcome to the Real Madrid. Welcome to FIFA 14. It's Real Madrid versus Barcelona, the big derby of Spain.
Hello and welcome to La Liga.
Yeah.
So this is it. It's El Clasico, one of the great fixtures in world football, as Real Madrid beat Barcelona. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hello everybody, Martin Tyler is my name, Alan Smith is his name, alongside me. He's got to score! Well, it is this mouth-watering fixture. Barcelona against Real Madrid. Alan, you don't need to say much more than that, really.
No, the name say it all, Martin.
Here's the opportunity. Could it be?
There's the first goal.
For Real Madrid. I know he was talking about a fast start here, the coach, but this is amazing.
We've got to hand it to this boy. He has got that instinct for knowing exactly where to position himself in the box.
Well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0. Kick, and that's all it is. The referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. Jordi Alba. Lionel Messi. You can tell he wants to score.
No.
Piqué. Daniel Alves. Pedro. The pace of brilliant opening. These two clear his lines.
Well, they've lost the ball.
Good strong challenge.
Ronaldo.
There's a foul.
Good challenge from a sliding tackle from the defender.
And it's Xavi.
Now, Xavi Alonso. Piqué. Gerard Piqué. Just the kind of reaction from the supporters, the kind of reception you'd have expected given the history.
Lionel
Messi.
And
he's dispossessed. Xavi Alonso. Piqué. And it's back to him again. Now Messi. This looks dangerous from Messi. Neymar. He's gone for goal. It's Barcelona's corner now as they look to hit back. Great chance. Possibilities for Barcelona. By that offside flag.
Oh. They think he was on, but when they look at the replays after this match, they'll realise the official made a good call there.
Xabi Alonso. Opportunity here. Got to be. The goalkeeper paying the price. The goal unguarded, the goal conceded. Well, chaos defensively, Alan, with the goalkeeper a long way away from home.
Yeah, I mean, he won't score an easier goal than that in his entire career, will he?
Now it's 2-0. He read it, cut it out. Iniesta. It's Messi.
No.
Cannot realise how difficult that is to do on the move, to chip the goalkeeper,
so
get
fun.
It under the bar. Perfect.
You can end up looking at full. We do try it, it doesn't
come
off.
So
it is such a difficult skill.
Xavi.
No. You don't believe it. Barcelona. I can't believe it. 2-2.
Nothing like one goal to give you the confidence for another, and that's just what's happened here.
Well, it might look an easy goal, but you've got to be in that position to take it. Time and again, he manages that.
Four goals equally shared at 2-2.
That's it! Ronaldo the god! Ronaldo, you're just the god of the football.
Real Madrid thrill of scoring right on half-time.
Well, that changes the team talk in that dressing room, doesn't it? What a conversion.
Well, talk about composure. Just keeps his head. Keeper, no chance there. 3-2. The team's going with five goals having been scored in this first half. 3-2 is the half-time score. It's always a good... Now settling back down here in the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium.
Possession
in the midfield area. Sergio Busquets. Now Messi. Tried the back heel and unlucky really.
But their goal!
They're very grateful, this team. Oh! He wants it back from his teammate. There it is, it's come back. He's in at goal! Oh, what a cheeky attempt.
No.
Gerard Pique. He really has got to ensure that this hostile atmosphere doesn't affect his game. Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change. Angel Di Maria. Trying to get the ball off Karim Benzema. Sergio Ramos. Well, clean save. Neymar.
Decent attacking play, good skill with the ball to beat a man.
It's an offside.
Well, here comes a substitution for the away team.
A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside.
Well, they're going to try and improve the midfield with the introduction of Cesc Fabregas. Alexis Sanchez. Sergio Ramos stepping in with the challenge. Fabregas, chance for it.
Offside, Neymar.
Off he goes again. He's offside again.
Now, Javi Alonso.
Great example here of counter-attacking
football. They drew the opposition on. They did. Had got players with pace, and they've seen it. That's finished, as they showed.
So it's full time with the final score 4-2. I leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling. Bye for now.
Bye.